Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker. I have a few questions for the proponent of the bill.
You may proceed,
Through
Madam.
You, Mr. Speaker. Can you tell me what the average value of the gift card purchased today is? Through you, Mr. Speaker.
Representative Doucette.
Through you, Mr. Speaker, I do not have that information. I don't believe there was any testimony to that effect. I could be wrong, but I do not have that information. Through you, Mr. Speaker.
Representative Cheeseman.
Thank you, and I have the advantage because I've been able to quickly look this up. The average value of a gift card nowadays is $45. That is a far cry from the $500 hypothetically cited earlier. I thank the good proponent for his answer to that question. As we go forward with this, let's consider those restaurants, organizations, and other groups that donate gift cards on a regular basis for charitable endeavors. They do so in the hope that the winner, the silent auction bidder, whoever, will go to their business and utilize it, and ideally spend more money than's on the gift card. I know at my children's museum, I must get 8 or 10 requests for donations of gift cards a week. It is not anticipated that the purchaser or winner of the gift card will then come back, make a small purchase, and request cash in return. I think this would have a negative effect on the willingness of our restaurants, our hotels, our other places to donate. I happen to know, looking at gift card research, employers very often donate gift cards or award gift cards to their employees as a reward for good work, as an incentive. Again, I don't believe the intention is then for the employee to spend 20 of the dollars and then return for an additional $5. Massachusetts has been cited with a $5 limit. Massachusetts has regained 300% of the jobs it lost in the recession. So if we're going to cite Massachusetts, let's aim to be like it in regaining the jobs lost, not continue with policies that may in fact hurt them. And our neighboring state, Rhode Island, has a limit of $2.50 below our $3 limit. So as we go forward with this, I think the $3 limit is fine. I think the $5 limit is the slippery slope, as many representatives have said. Perhaps we're going to come back and say it's a $10 limit. So again, with my experience donating gift cards, looking at what's going on in our economy, I stand in opposition to this bill, and I would encourage my colleagues to oppose it. Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker.